shorthand dictation and shorthand dictation, Tamil Nadu, February 2003, 80 words per minute, 7 minutes speed, 10 seconds Five seconds. Now write down. Ladies and gentlemen, at the outset, I would like to thank you for the opportunity that has been given to me to speak on the food problem in the country. In this connection, I would like to bring to your notice that the government have been taking all necessary steps to solve the issue arising out of this problem. As you know, the people of this country generally expect that the government should continue to grant food subsidy as a matter of right, taking into consideration the needs of the people. The government are opening ration shops in rural as well as urban areas. I want to make it clear that though a large number of measures are being taken by the government, there has been a growing demand for a lot more to be done. I hope you are aware of the fact that it is very necessary to supply food articles at subsidized rates only to those who live below poverty line. You may be surprised to know that a good portion of the subsidy is being utilized by the rich section of the people also. Of course, there are a large number of bogus ration cards among the general public. In my opinion, these have to be identified and weeded out as soon as possible. I hope you will agree with me when I say this. In spite of all our best efforts, nature is also against us so far as rains are concerned. There has been failure of monsoon for a long time. At the same time, the drought situation on account of this is creating great problems for the government. You have to bear in mind that they have to take relief measures so far as the people living in the drought affected areas are concerned. I hope and trust that the coupon system that has been introduced recently for the issue of rice to the general public will go a long way in helping the government to cut down to a certain extent the subsidy that has been given during the last few years. As a matter of fact, the most important thing is that the people should also realize the difficulties faced by the government in that matter. I do not want to take much of your time, and I would like to conclude my speech once again thanking you for this opportunity. Letter from Gopal and Sons, Madurai, to Ravi and Company, Chennai. Dear Sirs, we are in receipt of your letter and we thank you for your continued support. We would like to inform you that the goods required by you will be sent to you as early as possible. We are very happy to receive your order, but at the same time we regret very much to know that the goods sent by us last month have not reached you in good condition. As you are aware, we are taking all efforts to send the goods in time and in good condition. We would like to apologize for what has happened now. We shall be very much obliged if you kindly bear with us for this particular mistake. We shall take back the damaged goods and replace them. We would like to assure you that we will see that this kind of problem does not recur in future. Yours faithfully.